When you're buying cars, I would say if you don't want to go to a dealership first just to see, I would go online, check all your different available options, cars.com, True Car. I know some dealerships even put their cars on Craigslist too. So it'd be easier to find something that way from the convenience of your home, so you know when you're going to a dealership, you know what you have in mind, what you want, and you can come in and just get it.